My research that's biomedically related falls into two main categories. I was one of the original co-inventors of microarrays, and we continue to do technology development and new application development for microarrays. We do fabrication, we do chemistry development, and we do assays, particularly assays involving the use of enzymes that significantly increase the fidelity of microarray analyses. And in collaboration with some of my UCR colleagues, we're applying those new assay technologies to very cutting-edge post-genomic problems such as short interfering RNA analysis and other analyses of RNA molecules like splicing problems and that sort of thing. One of the major problems that we're interested in my lab right now is related to the development of a small molecule insulin mimic. Natural products that can exhibit this activity were discovered a number of years ago, but we've been involved in both combinatorial studies as well as medicinal chemistry studies to try to come up with superior agents in terms of their pharmacokinetics, their long-term toxicity, and their simplicity of synthesis in order to basically develop a small molecule pill that replaces insulin. Molecules that we've discovered in that area have also turned out to be important in some other areas such as neuronal survival, and we're testing some of our compounds as anti-Alzheimer's and anti-Parkinson's drugs.